An out-of-control prescribed burn is what destroyed dozens of homes in the Panhandle. The burn was conducted by Wildlands Fire Service, a private company contracted by the state's Fish and Wildlife Commission. Many of those who lost their homes did not have insurance. We just found out in the last 10 minutes the state is offering up to $5,000 per household for emergency living expenses. The fire burned through 800 acres and reduced 36 homes to rubble.